Hello everyone, this is Grim again. We are continuing our portal saga. We have made our way out, and now we have to figure this game out. Let's get squished. Called it. Wow, that's terrible. No, we did not have some fun.
We were going to murder you. That was
great. You got a sick sense of humor. No, I'm not listening to you. You are an evil, cruel machine. He deserves no friends. I reward you no points. I think this would work. Does that work? Let me get out of here. Oh. Right into the... Alright, let's jump. I'm out of blue, I need another yellow. Here we go. Nope, not high enough. Okay. Oh wait. That should work. Man. Oh, not what I want. Oh. Let's get these out of the way, so I don't keep doing that. You cannot control me. I cannot see how to get out here. Over here, okay? Oh. How far did this other person get? Man. I appreciate the help, but... couldn't make it yourself. It's kind of scary. Whatever. Trust those that came before. Make the jump. All right, now what? No. Yes! Got way too excited there. Alright, now what? Alright, so... go there, okay. Click on the wrong side.
Well, you may as well go on back.
get hit by that thing.
Ah!
Wow, that was a lot closer than I thought it would be. How do I get up there? What do I mean up there? Nope.
Positive reinforcement didn't work that time.
That's the right idea, though. Stairs instead? Is this it? Loading. Imminent demise. Hey, little stuff. Help. Oh, that is not weird at all. Beans and water. What else could you ask for? Freedom. That's the answer. I bet these are gonna... No! What's this do? Oh, okay. Knock you over. Ugh. Jerks. Tip. Tip. Tip! Take that. Oh man. What does this do? Can I take it? Can I go up here? Can I hold on to it? Get some stacking barrels. How though? Got in here. Get out of my way. Move. All right, fine. Freedom light. Nice and sturdy. Come on. Come on, physics. Help me out here. Yeah, nope. Yep. Nope. Yep. Yes. Wow. Whoa. to that. Uh-oh. Okay, well. At least I'm not in front of him. I'm gonna make this jump. Only one way to find out. Well, that was a lot easier than I thought. That wasn't creepy at all. Over here. Nope. We're doing it. Yes, it does. Sorry for that delay there. Let's see. What is this number? Has to be, I just did this. Not killing itself. Oh, just getting through here. Duh. Thanks. Well, I guess I didn't have to defeat that thing anyway. Over here. How does one go about doing that exactly? Oh, blow it up. Hey. That was way too close. How do we get in there? How do we get that goodness in there? Just wildly aiming until it sticks. Understand. do I look like exactly? Good enough. Alright, let's see. Over here, yeah. Can I scoop? This is not even work. Oh, it's because the thing's in the way. Duh. Is this the room that's going to stop me? Is this really that hard? Answer is yes, apparently. Do I have to use that thing? I don't know. I can figure this out. Don't mind me. See, how can we entice humans to run this death race? Thing do again? Nothing. Oh, we just grab a step. Come on, me. When in doubt, solve it with a chair. No. No. Tilt the way I want you to. That's it? That's funny. That chair? Will I die if I jump in there? The chair. I need you. No. What am I supposed to do here? Come on, come in. Oh. Okay, good. Whew. Oh, it's me. Man. I got spooked for a second. Alright, so. So far, so great. Oh, wonderful. I'm gonna stop it here. We're gonna keep carrying on. As always, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Bibbidi-bop, rat-a-tat-tat. I'll catch you in the next one.